bubble, toil and trouble. A concert you will see. Enjoy what we've created, this virtual experience to be. Though 6 feet apart and separated by day, our instruments we still love to play. From skeletons to mummies and ghosts, all introduced by our amazing and creative hosts. Enjoy the dancers, props, and lights. We hope they don't bring too many frights. We think this will be the best LHS virtual performance you've ever seen. And it goes without saying, Happy Halloween!
Knock, knock. Who's there?
Boo!
Oh, boo-hoo.
Stop crying. I'm only a ghost.
That's great. No, I've got one for you.
What?
What's the Phantom's favorite park ride?
Huh?
The roller coaster.
Oh, my goodness.
We better be careful, or everyone watching this is going to turn it off before we even get started.
Okay.
This first piece, Phantom Tangos, will be played by members of our symphony orchestra and a really, really great tango dancer. Maya, hey, are you okay? You're starting to look a little pale.
What? So are you!
It should seem only fitting that this piece should be introduced by a couple of ghost hosts.
Thank you. A Night on Bald Mountain was originally composed to conjure images of a witch's Sabbath. Disney's Fantasia reimagined it to be a lurking, looming evil, personified by the black and dark god Chernabog. Lancaster High School's string orchestra reimagined it to be a horrifying, terrifying, killer pumpkin man! Don't say I didn't warn you.
That we need to liven up an orchestra rehearsal. But honestly, when you have company like this, it's kind of impossible. Be prepared to venture into the mysterious tomb of King Tut as we navigate through the curse of Tutankhamun as performed by members of our very own string orchestra. Oh, and I wouldn't be surprised if you happen to stumble upon this horrifying curse, which may just bring the dead back to life.
Thank you. Boys and girls of every age, wouldn't you like to see something strange?
Come with us and you will see this our town of Halloween.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween. Pumpkins scream in the dead of night.
This is Halloween, everybody make a scene. Trick or treat till the neighbor's gonna die of fright.
It's our home, everybody scream in this town of Halloween.
Please enjoy This is Halloween, performed by the members of the Lancaster High School String Orchestra.
The largest number of people ever to participate in the Thriller zombie dance routine, according to the Guinness Book of World Records, has been 13,497. Tonight, you will see over 40 zombies from the 716 Dance Lab collaborate virtually with the orchestra to recreate that dance routine. So sit back, relax, and enjoy.
For no mere mortal can resist the evil of the Thriller.
Thank you. echoes across the land. The midnight hour is close at hand. Creatures crawl in search of blood to terrorize your neighborhood. And whosoever shall be found without the soul for getting down must stand and face the hounds of hell and rot inside a corpse's shell. The foulest stenches in the air, the funk of 40,000 years, and grisly ghouls from every tomb are closing in to seal your doom. And though you fight to stay alive, your body starts to shiver, for no mere mortal can resist the evil of the thriller.
Lancaster High School Orchestra Spook-tacular. A huge thank you to everyone who helped with this exciting collaboration. We are thrilled to have come up with this creative project in the midst of a global pandemic, and we are determined to find more ways to keep the arts viable. But we need your help. Projects like this are not possible without the support of fundraising, and we hope to provide even more entertainment throughout this school year. Please consider being an angel of the orchestra and donating to help us with our next creative project. Checks can be made payable to the LHS Orchestra. Thank you for your support, and have a happy Halloween.
Ha 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 ha